Jordy?
It wasn't your doctor who poisoned those people.
Ellen, how do you know that?
I caught Lou doing the same thing here. Trying to get someone to poison a staff member.
That doesn't mean that she kills Mendel.
Now think about it. She hated Mendel for what he did to Rev. So she killed him and his followers. Then she saved Rev from the fire she lit. And now Rev is tied to her. He wouldn't, darling. I mean, she not only murdered the man you love, she left you to take the blame for it. And you see, when you stole the True Path money, you played right into her hand. And now you're both stuck in here, but it's different for her because she has someone who loves her. You know, she's got warmth and comfort and intimacy. But you, it's the same. Food, the same mattress, the same mindless conversations with the same dead sheets, every one of them marking off the hours until they get out. Except for you. So the way I see it, you only have one choice left. Whether you take your own life or hers. Because being in here, she will make your life unbearable. Trust me on that.